You really thought you could break up with me? Not after all we've been through. You mean far too much to me to let that happen. But lucky for you, I'll just write it off. Yes, you were under stress and not well in that. Making those kinds of decisions. But don't worry, I'll take care of you until you're feeling better and can understand the mistake you're about to make. So. Does your head hurt? Well, I had to subdue you somehow. But don't worry, it'll wear off soon, sweetie. Let me just take a little look at you. Seems like your eyes are dilating just fine. That's good. That means I didn't give you too much. Oh, I'm sorry about this. But they couldn't have you screaming. Not till you came. I believe I said to open your eyes a little bit bigger. There you go. Alright. You don't want to upset me. After all, I just want what's best for you. And, good. And they're as pretty as ever. I know you can't really move right now. After all, I've taken the liberties of restraining you. But I'm gonna have you follow the light with your eyes, okay? Here we go. Why don't we just help nurse that headache and take care of you, sweetie? After all, I love you, and I just want you to feel better. Are you feeling thirsty? Well, we can't be taking off that tape, can we? But I can cut a little hole in it. Hold still. Why did you jump? You didn't think I would actually cut you, did you? I love you too much for that. No. We're just gonna cut a little hole in the tape here. See? That wasn't bad, was it? Stay in and get all cozy and watch our favorite movies. It'll be so good. Here you are. Drink up. We don't want you getting sick or dehydrated now, do we? So worried. Is it because you're worried about your new partner? Yeah, don't worry. I already took care of that. I got your phone earlier. I got their contact information, yeah. And I let them know you were going away for an extended vacation. You didn't really have time for a relationship. Don't worry, they've moved on. And now we can get back to us and move on as well. So there's nothing to worry about, see? After all, I told you I just want what's best for you, and I'm going to take extra special care of you. Now, let's just get you all relaxed before the movie, shall we? Let's start with is just wipe away all of that excess, shall we? Shh, there's absolutely nothing to worry about. I'm going to take such good care of you, sweetie. You don't need anyone else but me. No, don't look like that. It'll be nice. Remember, I'm not going to hurt you. At least not yet. I'll give you a chance to come to your senses. Just make sure you make the right decision. And that you go. time for a little scalp massage. And then we'll brush her hair and I'll let you get some rest while I set up our movie marathon, okay? We can cuddle and be so fun. Just you and me forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. The old still here. Special. I didn't think so. this blanket for you. I'm just going to tuck you in. It's nice and soft. It's still here. Anyway. Be calling you right now. It's them. Hello. I have to take this. Yeah. One moment. You wait right here. No, yeah. So, where are you at right now?